contest is an 8-man battle royal. And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in.
Way for the double champ.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 300.
Big Evil.
And from Death Valley,
intimidating and imposing competitor in WWE history. Here comes the blue chip talent, Brock Lesnar. This battle royal is underway. Superstars will be eliminated until only one winner remains. Nothing like a battle royal. You have to be smart, resilient, and most importantly, opportunistic. Coming!
Cross landing! Our loser has been eliminated!
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now. Well-executed suplex. And that one misses the mark. From way up high. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
Time to apply even more punishment to his opponent before potential elimination.
Oh, the bear hug.
The Undertaker has been ready.
On display right here. Oh, with authority. Finds a counter for the dead man. Lesnar cuts him off. Oh, what a right hook. Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly. And the Undertaker just got rocked there.
It's not every day you see the Undertaker.
Incredible power.
Lesnar has been eliminated.
Lesnar is getting the whole crowd behind him now.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Boom! What a right! Gosh. Oh, this could be the end here. Caught with a lariat. Vicious right forearm. Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty. Response from the battle-worn Undertaker.
The Last Outlaw has no desire to ride out into the sunset just yet.
Returning to the ring now.
Two-handed choke slam.
This could be it.
Smart counter to that move.
Vicious right forward.
Thunder's club comes down. Very effective.
Getting carried out. Bad spot to be in. Just around like a rag doll. A possible elimination in progress.
And the win.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.